We are here tonight to celebrate the successes of the newest members of York Region Medical First Responders. After an intense 12-week recruitment program, a 40-hour MFR course, and 3 online courses, these men and women are ready to join their units. In the beginning, each potential member attends an orientation night to learn about St. John Ambulance and the various divisions within York Region. They also learn the commitment and expectations needed in fulfilling the requirements of a community service unit within St. John. While each individual gains valuable experience, we get the privilege of watching their smiles brighten, eagerly awaiting the next step, their interview. Once they are successful with the interview, they begin an intense 12-week course which encompasses all aspects of being an AMFR. They learn the history of St. John, emergency management, the use of radios, AMFR and duty structure. They were certified on the admin vehicles as well as participated in practice scenarios, stretcher and lifting practice. It's a tough and very full 12 weeks. Within the 12 weeks of the recruitment program, they also take the 40-hour AMFR course and must complete 3 online courses.